Okay, in the name of Allah, today we are going to complete Unit 2, Lesson 5. The title is The Importance of Education. The Importance of Education. We know that education is so important for all people, and UNICEF help poor countries to help poor children to learn. Okay, today you are going to take, yes, very important rules, grammar. We want to know what is the difference between. So, because and or. These are joining words. These are joining words. So, because, and or. Yes, how do we use them? We use so here to show reason and what? And result. You know what the meaning of reason and result? Yes, sabab wa natija. Yes, look. Ali didn't come. Ali didn't come to school. No. Ali was sick. So he didn't come to school. Look, here I say Ali was sick. So he didn't come to school. What is the reason? It means Ali didn't come to school. لم يأتي المدرسة. Why? Because he was sick. لأنه كان مريض. يبقى reason السبب وresult النتيجة. يبقى بنجي نستخدم so. We put before it, بنحط قبلها a reason, and we put the result after it. Another sentence. أما أقول هالة studied well. Okay. Studied well. هالة ذكرت إيه يا أولاد؟ ها؟ Quiet. So she got full marks. Okay, you understand? هالة studied hard. Yes, what is the result of her studying hard? She got full marks. يبقى here is the reason. هنا الريزون يا أولاد. وهنا في الكوز. هنا الريزون وهنا الريزلت. سبب والنتيجة. نيجي هنا because. It is the opposite of it. Because. بتبقى معكوسة. بيجي قبلها ايه؟ ها؟ Yes. بيجي قبلها طبعا الريزلت. وبعدين بيجي بعدها الايه يا ولاد؟ الريزون. سبب. Yes. لو بصينا لتو previous sentence الجملتين اللي فوق انا قلت علي was sick. What was the result؟ هو كان مريض. ايه النتيجة؟ ان he didn't come to school. Yes. If I want to use because لو احنا عاوزين نستخدم because هنعكس بقى الجملتين. هتبقى هنا ايه؟ ها؟ هتبقى علي didn't come to school. Why؟ اهو هيبقى علي didn't come to school. علي لم يأتي إلى الإيه؟ إلى المدرسة. Why؟ يبقى هنا طبعا because he was sick. هنا علي didn't come to school. What is the reason? Because he was sick. Yes. The second sentence. We say that هالة got full marks. هالة عملت ايه اولاد؟ got full marks. Why? Because she studied hard. Because what? She studied b because she studied hard. Okay. يبقى هنا as we saw زي ما احنا شايفين هنا يا اولاد ان هنا saw and because we use result and reason with them بنستخدم معهم سبب ونتيجه بس هم عكس ايه بعض عندنا saw على سبيل المثال for example بتبقى reason الاول وبعدين الايه result اما because بتبقى result وبعدين الايه reason اهو مثال علي was sick so he didn't come to school second one هالا studied hard so she got full marks لو جينا نستخدم because بنعكس علي didn't come to school علي لم يأتي المدرسة why اللي جابه because he was sick هالا got full marks جاب الدرجات النهائية why because she studied ايه because she studied hard yes لو جينا بعد كده ادي هنا ايه يا اولاد ادي هنا because وso لو جينا هنا كلمه and what the meaning of and and we use and to add information for the first sentence يعني and معناها و تبقى اضافه زي اقول هنا علي studied english علي studied English and ايه Arabic اللي بيتكلم ده وبقول الكوز ده يسكت and ايه Arabic okay جملة تاني اقول ايه I helped dad and mom يعني انا ساعدت بابا وماما اضافة زي ما قولها I studied English and Arabic I helped dad and mom لو جينا هنا اللي بعدها بقى هتبقى يبقى هنا بي and في or بتيجي هنا أولاد choice اختيار أو أحيانا بتيجي بتدل على probability أو possibility what reason result yes or بتدل على yes or like you can eat fish or meat هنا عملية التشويس وبخيارك ممكن تاكل لحمة أو سمك number two I want to be a doctor or an engineer when I grow up لما اكبر يعني يبقى هنا we want to know the difference between so because and or I think they are so easy and I hope that you understood what I said goodbye and good luck